Our shorter, stockier relatives just got their entire genome sequenced. A group of scientists based in Germany published the full Neanderthal genome on the internet Tuesday in a press release. The team used 0.038 grams of DNA from a Neanderthal's toe bone found in southern Siberia in 2010. Scientists use new technology that allows them to copy the DNA sequence 50 times on average for every position in the genome. This allows scientists to determine which gene the Neanderthals got from each parent. Neanderthals are humanity's closest extinct relatives and lived during the Ice Age. They're known for being dumber than humans. Their brains used more space for vision and movement and less for higher level thinking. So why does this new discovery matter? The Daily Mail quotes a scientist who says it will allow us to refine our knowledge about the genetic changes that occurred in the genomes of modern humans after they parted ways with the ancestors of Neanderthals. But not so fast. Another scientist points out this genome is not complete. Even though this DNA is about as good as we'll get and the information will be a valuable resource, there will definitely still be gaps, errors, and places in the genome that aren't sequenced at all. All of the data is available online for scientists around the world to study, but the original researchers will be the first to publicly present the findings later this year. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.